After the Bitcoin hard fork, now the Ethereum hard fork upcoming. As Cointelegraph mentions, the developer team of Ethereum announced that Metropolis update will come in late September via hard fork. Many Ethereum users are expecting the update, as the upcoming update brings new features. The first update, zk-snarks, will bring Ethereum more anonymity for users' transactions. Also, another new feature, masking, will allow users to specify their addresses they own with their private keys. This will increase security on the network, even against quantum computer hacking. And last, difficulty bomb will cause an expanding difficulty in Ethereum mining by multiplying. It will lead to change of production pattern from proof of work to proof of stake.